Welcome. We're the UConn Extension Master Gardeners. Whether you're planting a vegetable garden, a perennial bed, or trying to grow a greener, healthier lawn, a soil test should be your first step. Why should you test your soil? How many of you have watered, fertilized, and done everything you could for your plants, only to be disappointed when it underperforms? A soil test can tell you if a critical garden component is out of balance. Without healthy soil, it's very hard to have healthy and happy plants. The UConn Soil Lab has an easy, inexpensive test to assess the health of your soil. For less than $15, a soil test will tell you the levels of a variety of essential nutrients and characteristics. Armed with that information, you will know what will thrive in your garden, or what amendments you might have to make to improve the health of your existing plants. When is the best time to test your soil? It can be done any time of the year, but fall is best. If you make any amendments at the end of the growing season, by spring, your soil will have had time to correct any deficiencies. By the next growing season, your soil is ready to go. So how do you collect a proper soil sample? First, we want to be sure it is going to be accurate, so don't sample any area that you've recently fertilized or limed. Now you need to decide if you want your soil test to represent your entire area, or if you have some specific area, like a vegetable garden, that should be sampled separately. You can submit a separate sample for each area. First, you need a good spade to cut through the soil. All total, we want to have 10 or more small samples that we're going to combine. These samples are for the lawn. For turf, you need to dig down to a depth of 3 or 4 inches. Place the slices from each area you want tested in a clean bucket. Mix them thoroughly. Remove 1 cup of soil for testing. If you're requesting an additional test, such as for the presence of lead in your soil, remove an additional cup for each test. Place the cup of soil in a plastic Ziploc bag and seal securely. If you're submitting a sample for different areas, bag the samples separately. Be sure to label each bag on the outside with the sample name and code number so the soil lab can give you a clear report. Indicate which test you want performed. Whether you have a UConn Soil Lab test brochure or downloaded the form from the website, fill out the questionnaire to indicate which tests you want performed. Place your soil samples, completed questionnaire, and your checker money order into a padded mailing envelope or a small box to the UConn Soil Lab. To send to the UConn Soil Lab, be sure to address your envelope or box accordingly. For a complete list of the testing services, visit the Soil Lab's website, www.soiltest.ucon.edu. Or if you have a question about the test or your results, call 860-486-4274. You can also find out more about becoming a Master Gardener yourself at our website.